nearby spires are substantial thermal vent structures, hospitable to coral formation.
Thank you. Welcome aboard, Captain.
New creature discovered.
Captain. Thank you. missing my senses. And yet I feel certain there is something important below. A facility or a body component. Perhaps both. I cannot tell. You will be able to construct bionic organs with the scanned material, both primary and secondary. Our designs provide for redundancies.
Given your current location, I think they could still be improved.
Your feedback has been noted.
Captain. Captain.
You have found two of the three components required for the construction of my corporeal form. This is as close as I have come to autonomy in a long time.
You have such a way with words.
Is that sarcasm?
It was. You're learning.
Hopefully, I will not have time to complete my study.
I was wondering, if you can transfer bodies, why was it important to find a cure when you were infected? Couldn't you just make a new body?
As you can see in the components you have scanned thus far, the forms we require combine biological and mechanical parts. The tissues you have scanned were developed from the DNA of 27 separate alien species.
27? That seems greedy. And wouldn't that mean that anything that infects a body you've manufactured can potentially learn how to infect all those other species?
Yes. That is why a cure was imperative. I have detected an energy signature of some strength. I am not sure what it is for.
Go ahead and share it. Can't hurt.
Signal location uploaded to PDA. Calorie intake recommended.
Thank you. Captain. captain.
Thank you.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Thank you.
Seek fluid intake. Vital signs stabilizing.
Currents of the seas, we're not deep.